Today we're making frog egg edible slime that you can play with. Start off with a jar with a little bit of water in it. Add some chia seeds, put a lid on, and shake. Place this in the refrigerator overnight to let the chia seeds absorb the water. Next, in a microwavable bowl, spray it with cooking spray. Get a package of gummy bears, separate out the clear ones and put in the bowl. Now microwave these for about 30 seconds.
And your gummy bears should all be melted now.
Just set this aside. Now pull out a jar of chia seeds that we had in our refrigerator overnight. Use a strainer and strain them. Now take some of our chia seeds and mix them with our melted gummy bears.
You can fill a glass with some of your slime. Decorate it with a gummy frog. Oh no, save the frog. He's drowning. Oh, the rest we can just scoop out. We can decorate with some frogs.
And the chia seeds make it look like tadpole eggs. Before you play with it, I do suggest spraying your hands with some cooking spray. Now it's time for the taste test. So good.